In Revit structure, rebar is a modeling element that is added to concrete hosts, such as beams and columns. When using a rebar tool, the rebar shape browser becomes active and displays the available shapes contained in the browser library. The browser can be positioned anywhere in the drawing area and provides a quick method for selecting the appropriate rebar for the specific host. Once you select a shape, hover over the host to display the position and layout of the rebar. Use the spacebar to rotate or flip the rebar. Modify the shape of the rebar using the shape controls, the triangles and dots. Drag a triangle to adjust the segment of the shape in the direction the control is pointing. The dot controls are multi-directional and adjust the intersection location of the adjacent segments. Modify rebar properties by changing the parameters on the Properties palette. Rebar shapes are 2D families that define the layout of the rebar in the host. You can also add or edit an existing shape using the Revit Family Editor in a 2D rebar template. The Rebar Shape Browser is a useful tool for adding complex rebar shapes to any structural project.